When you use a page layout template, each slot is a placeholder for received jobs. For example, this job fills all the slots of this template. Whereas this template positions and scales the job for a shirt, this template has two slots, with the first job placed here and the second here. This pre-configured queue uses templates for garment printing found via Queue Menu, Queue Properties, Media Setup. To inspect a template, click here and double-click the template. Click the slot, then click Change. We see that jobs are scaled down to fit the template, and jobs are centered. Suppose we have a grid of printable objects obtained from a supplier or created using an in-house laser cutter. Choose Devices menu, Manage Print Media. Click here and choose Template Media. Name the template and set the sheet size. Click Add to define your first slot. Then click Save to create slot 1. With a slot selected, click these buttons to create copies, spaced according to these fields. All of these are slot 1 and will be filled with the same job. These slots have different sizes with the same slot number. When received, the job fills both slots, though scaled differently for each. These slots have different slot numbers. The first job fills slot 1, and the second job fills slot 2. This illustrates the utility of using templates to streamline your workflows.